has been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Hello guys, my name is iMacWoman70. Today, this was a big one that I did not expect, but Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy world premiere trailer by Square Enix. So this is the same people who did the Avengers game, the same company. I don't know if it's the same group of people, but yeah, so let's check this out. So 3, 2, 1, now.
I am so proud of you. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? Something that's a part of you. Like your name.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
Gardeners?
No, Rocket! So I let Groot fill out the paperwork.
So we got fined.
We appear to be 6,963 units short.
I know, we clearly need a plan.
If you see anything with claws the size of rats, let me know.
We got this.
Disrobe!
Keep your pants on.
Although, it could be used as a distraction.
Smash him up, Drax!
Meet your maker!
We're all professionals here, right? Maybe we can work something out.
Peter!
You had one job, Quill.
I did exactly what?
You are no killing teammates!
That's who!
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
In less than 3 cycles, all would be lost. The galaxy cannot be saved, Peter Quill.
We can do this together!
Fucking great, Quill!
What the fuck is that?
Fun more, right?
It's oh my goodness, man.
No, no, of course I will. I'll call you.
Wait, what? Well, that actually doesn't look too bad. That actually looks pretty good. I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, I mean, if you remember my Avengers reaction, I was a bit like, oh, jeez, I don't know how I feel about this, but that actually doesn't look too bad. I think the designs are a bit weird, but I think they've probably done that not to look exactly like the MCU versions, which I can understand. But yeah, 2021, what did it say? Is it on it? Fucking, oh my god. Why did IGN do this? They put the fucking date right there. It says October 28th. Okay, cool. Oh, so that's this year. Oh, well, fuck yeah, that's cool. October. Fuck, why October though? I'm playing Far Cry 6. At home, okay, I'll probably finish it in 3 days. I'm pretty good at Far Cry. I like Far Cry. It's on Xbox One, so that's good. So I probably will get it. But no, that's cool. Really cool. I did not expect this. Another Marvel game. So hopefully it'll be better than the Avengers. If it's better than the Avengers, Jesus Christ. But yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Ciao.